Hey there, tech enthusiasts. Welcome back to the channel, your ultimate destination for tech tips and tricks. Today, we are going to show you how to enable RAID receipts in Gmail. Whether you're tracking business emails or just want to know if someone has seen your message, RAID receipts can be super handy. Let's get started. First, open your gmail.com in your favorite web browser. Make sure you're logged into your Gmail account. Here's the catch. The read receives feature is only available for Gmail accounts that are a part of Google Workspace, formerly G Suite organization. If you're using a personal Gmail account, you might need to switch to Workspace account or ask your admin to enable this feature. Once you're logged in, click on the gear icon at the top right corner and select the All Settings from the drop-down menu. Go to Advanced tab and look for Email Read Receipts option. We don't have that option. If it is available in your email, make sure it is enabled. If you are an admin setting this up for your organizations, go to Google Admin Console, navigate to Apps, then Google Workspace, and finally Gmail. Click on User Settings and enable Read Receipts for your domain. Once enabled, compose a new email. When you are ready to send, click on the three dots in the lower right corner of the Compose window and select Request Read Receipt. Now, send your email as usual. When the recipient opens your email, you will get a notification confirming they have read it. And there you have it. You have successfully enabled read receipts in Gmail, making it easier to track your important emails. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Got any questions or need further assistance? Drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy emailing!